noise. Is there a problem with the connection?
Even a legendary proxy like me can understand the client being occasionally mistrustful.
Proxy, you understand?
It's only human to be curious. After all, as Faithen...
Faithen is a living legend. They know everything possible about the Hollows. Even school kids in New Eridu know that.
Big words. Not even the Hollow Investigative Association says they know everything about the Hollows.
Hey, Mr. Mole. We're conversing in real time. You must also be in this hollow. Are you watching us from somewhere nearby?
That's just common sense.
Well, I've got news for you. My years of experience tell me that this hollow is about to become active. Ethereal activity is about to skyrocket.
How come? The association didn't send out any ether warnings.
Mr. Mole has no idea. Fairies a lot faster than that.
That's a warning siren! How is that possible? Beating the association based purely on experience. Now that's what I call legendary!
Those are ethereal tracks ahead. Get ready for a fight!
Exactly. We'll take care of things on our end. Wait for me to contact you.
Be quick.
I'll give the sergeant her farmland dream, and I'll try to get the highest payment for Phaeton. Now that we're done talking business, can I ask you something? Was it really you who infiltrated the Tops vault through a sub-hollow? And then at the old Institute site, that perfect exit...
about it next time we talk.
Oh, okay. See you next time then. I'll miss you. I have a favor to ask. Next time we meet, can I please get your autograph? Or could you record a wake-up call for your little mole?
Okay, you're welcome.
What a loudmouth.
He's a lot more chatty than I expected after he let his guard down. Anyway, let's get out of the hollow. Was a pretty smooth escape.
Well, this is the first time I'm pretending to be Phaeton.
That went better than expected. I didn't use even half of the lines I prepared beforehand. Like, Phaeton can sneak into anywhere with complete stealth. Not even a door sensor or infrared faucet could detect Phaeton.
Doesn't sound like a compliment at all.
I was worried when Shepard endorsed you. But you're pretty good. Well done, Proxy. I'll contact you when the spy starts to move.
Thank you. Nothing to fear. The cunning hairs are here. Let's take a break.
practical matters.